A threatening note taped on a Fort Myers family's mailbox.
Some words so vulgar, we can't say them on air. Take a look. The note saying in part, "I'm going to kill you. Get out."
NBC2's Simone Cucurullo talked with the mother who received that note. Simone?
Sonia Angulo is sad and scared tonight after walking out of her house here yesterday morning and finding a letter taped to the side of her mailbox. Now, when her daughter first saw it, she thought the letter might be trash. But after Sonia opened it up, she found it was something much, much more.
For you, a Spanish family, you need to get out here or we kill you.
Sonia Angulo reads the racist words someone wrote to her after a typical trip to the mailbox. Turned terribly wrong.
The first time was like, this happened to me? Because you see it in the news a lot of things, and you think you never it's gonna never happen to you.
Sonia is an immigrant from Ecuador who's called the U.S. her home for 17 years.
Never expect this happened to me.
And has never experienced anything like this.
Sad because they don't know me. They don't know me at all because I don't know nobody around here, nobody.
Sonia and her children have only lived on the block for 3 months.
Now I don't want my kids to go outside by themselves.
The death threat has her fearful for her family's safety, living in what many consider a normal neighborhood.
This is a calm neighborhood. I feel offended. I feel bothered.
Her neighbor, Minor Luna, who is also Hispanic, can't believe this happened right across the street.
It's not nice, especially around this calm neighborhood to see something like that. Again, it's very shocking.
Now Sonia is stuck trying to make sense of it all for herself and for her family.
People doing a lot of bad things in the world. Not because you're Latino, not because you're white, not because you are just people that don't like. There's sometimes people, they race and that's it.
Lee County Sheriff's deputies are investigating the threatening letter. Meantime, Sonia and her neighbors are just wondering who did it. I'm live in Lee County tonight, Simone Cucurullo, NBC2.